Petrophorus's creatures, the ones you describe, they all sound, well, very cute and cuddly, to be honest. So what do? They hide the scary ones away from you at night?
Well, I think there are snakes and leopards, but I haven't quite come to that yet.
Wrap yourself around it.